गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंडक्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 7, दैट इज मेजरमेंट ऑफ रेसिस्टेंस टू अर्थ ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिकल इक्विपमेंट. सो टू कंडक्ट दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट लुक एट द एम टू मेजर ऑफ रेसिस्टेंस टू अर्थ ऑफ एन इलेक्ट्रिकल इक्विपमेंट अपरेटस रिक्वायर्ड इज अर्थ इंसुलेशन टेस्टर एंड टू अल्टरनेटिंग अर्थ रॉड्स. To perform this measurement of earth resistance, let us look at the following circuit diagram. Here, whatever you are seeing here, C1, P2, C2, P2, this is nothing but megger, or otherwise it is also called as earth insulation tester. So, look at the megger. Megger is used to check that earth resistance, whether it is good condition or bad condition. So, to make this or to conduct this experiment, here we have to short the terminals first of all C1 and P2, and terminal C1 is given to main earth rod which is there in the earth pit, and where this main earth rod is covered by soil, coal, salt, again coal, again sand. Then the alternative earth rods has to be placed from the main earth rod. One of the alternative earth rod which is connected to terminal C2 of megger, it should be placed around 5 meters, and another alternative earth rod which is connected to the P2, that should be placed 10 meters far away from the alternative earth rods. Once we make the circuit diagram as like this, here we are going to check that earth condition, earth resistance condition. Earth resistance condition, if it lies in the range between 0 to 1, then the earthing is properly in good condition. If it is more than that 1 ohm resistance, the earth resistance is not at good condition. In that way we can conclude. So to perform that this earth resistance, let us look at the procedure. Connections are made as per the circuit diagram. We have to give the supply to circuit by closing the main switch and note down the distance between the two electrodes, that is A and B, and note down the resistance which is displayed at here. To perform the earth resistance, look at the following video.
Good morning students, today we are going to conduct an experiment on measurement of earth resistance. So here we are conducting that measurement of earth resistance. The aim of our experiment is to measure the earth resistance of an installation using earth insulation tester. The apparatus required to conduct this experiment, that is earth tester and spike skid. Okay, look at the students, this is called a megger. The purpose of using this megger is to test that earth resistance, and it is also called as digital earth resistance tester. If you see here, digital earth resistance tester, there are 4 points, namely called E1, P1, P2, E2. So if you look at the connections, here we are going to make a short circuit between the terminals E1 and P1, and the remaining terminals like P2 and E2 is going to give a connection for alternative earth rods. So these are the alternative earth rods what we are going to use to dig in the land. And there is another terminal called E1. E1 point is again, it is going to give for main earth rod connection or main earth pit. And there is a switch at here. If you keep this switch at off position, it won't show any display. Most of the cases our earth resistance is a the resistance value which lies in the range between 0 to 1. If the earth resistance value lies in the range between 0 to 1, then earthing resistance is good. So for that purpose, we can throw this switch to right hand side, and to test that earth resistance, here there is a test button is there. If you press that long press, it will show that a display of that earth resistance. Let us go to make the connection at outside.
Look at here, terminal E1, which is connected to that one wire. And this wire connection is directly given to the main earth pit, main earth rod. Here, for this main earth rod, here we connected this wire, and this is the earth pit. And inside there is a sand, coal, then salt, and there is a water. As to increase that ground conductivity and to reduce that ground resistance. And if you see this megger, the terminal P2 is given to that one alternative earth rod, which is shown here, and the terminal E2, it is connected to that one more alternative earth rod. Now we given that all the connections has to perform the earth resistance, and to perform the earth resistance here, initially the switch is in off position. Now we are going to throw the switch to right hand side. If you throw the switch to right hand side, where we can measure that earth resistance up to the 10 ohms, but in most practical cases the earth resistance lies in the range between 0 to 1. If it is lies in the range between 0 to 1, then the earth resistance is a good condition. Now we are going to check that earth resistance for the given connections. Now I am going to press this test button for long press. Yes, if I am going to press that long press, it shows that maximum value of 0.22 ohms. Again, if you see here, if you take that long press, yes, again we are going to throw the switch to right hand side as to check the earth resistance. Now going to perform the earth resistance by pressing that long press at the test button. If I press that long press, it is 0.31 ohms. It will come again. I'll press the long press. It is 0.31 ohms. It is showing. Thank you.